Actress Huma Qureshi has broken silence on Me Too allegations against Anurag Kashyap. Huma released a statement and said that the filmmaker never misbehaved with her. The statement reads, Anurag and I last worked together in 2012 and 13 and he is a dear friend and an extremely talented director. In my personal experience and to my knowledge, he has neither misbehaved with me or anyone else. However, anyone who claims to be abused must report to it to the authorities and the police and the judiciary. I chose not to comment till now because I don't believe in social media fights and media trials. I feel really angry at being dragged into this mess. I feel angry not just for myself and also every woman whose years of hard work and struggle gets reduced to such baseless conjecture and allegations in the workplace. Please let's refrain from this narrative. It is the responsibility of both men and women to carefully protect the sanctity of the hashtag MeToo movement. INS Report.
Subscribe to our channel. Just click on the bell icon for all the latest updates.